Are you starting, mate? You want to say that to my face?
Come on, then! Say it again if you're hard enough!
Oh shit, look at this fucking Griffith guy! This guy's so Griffith! Hey, Saran, what are you doing?
I heard the way you said mercenary just now.
And? That is what you are, is it not?
I'm saying I can't stand your holier-than-thou attitude!
Your delightful manners are just what one would expect from a mercenary.
Oh, you really want your ass kicked, don't you? Then bring it!
Stay your blade.
General Astar.
You want some as well, you old git?
Lady Mercenary, I apologize to you for my pupil's behavior. However, this is causing quite a spectacle. So would you humor me and leave your weapon sheathed?
Sure, whatever. You've killed the mood now anyway. And I've got better things to do.
A minor crisis averted? This day is a joyous one. We ought to enjoy it.
Sir Therius, what were you thinking? No one would believe you were a knight if they saw you behave in such a manner.
General.
The public expects us to act with decorum at all times. To betray that trust is a great dishonor.
My sincere apologies.
Raise your head, Therius. No need to look so depressed.
My apologies, General.
You know, I just paid a visit to the castle barracks.
I see. Your thoughts, General.
Lazarus Island is too peaceful. The result? Knights who forget their swords. They think not of their duty, but only of themselves.
I agree, General. The knights I see here are totally devoid of aspirations. Indeed, the mercenary we just met seemed much more adept as a swordsman.
Quite. Therius, I am thinking of training another knight here.
You wish to take on a new pupil?
Is that worry I hear? Fear not. I doubt anyone could surpass you. Therius, I feel that the cloying peace of this island hides something darker. If there is anywhere that requires honorable knights, is it not this island?
Agreed. With each day that goes by, more pain is caused throughout the Empire by the land's decay. And this island is a key location. So having a knight here who the people can trust could ensure peace throughout the entire Empire.
Indeed. Sir Therius, when that time comes, you must work together with that person.
Yes, General. It will be as you wish.
Therius, it's just you and me. No need to be so formal.
As you command.
Therius, I just said not to... No. No wonder you're not a hip with the ladies.
Damn. Get wrecked, Griffith. That guy's pretty cool. That actually brings up another point about this game that I really like. And it's the character designs. I really like the character designs of this game.
That uncouth woman raised her hand to that knight.
How she faltered when she saw General Astar's magnificent form.
Okay, guys. But especially those two, Therius and Astar. That's his name, right? Yeah, Astar. Azale is pretty generic, unfortunately. But I don't know, I like those two, and I like Saren, and I like Yurik, and I like Daggerin. Like, everyone else is super cool, Lowell's not that great. But everyone else has a pretty cool design, I like them. I want to talk to Astar before I talk to Saren. Hey, man.
What's the matter? Are you lost? This is my first time here as well. Sometimes I get lost. Hey, Therius.
General, I'm sure one of the servants would guide you if you asked.
And make me look like a fool? Certainly not. So you see, if you're seeking a guide, you might wish to look elsewhere.
Did you see him talking? He didn't even have to open his mouth and he was talking. Holy crap. Magic. So everyone's getting mad at Saren. Let's talk to her.
The city's nice enough, but the castle's filled with some right creeps.
Eh, that's just people. Can we check out this door? Military way? Yeah.
Entry is forbidden to all but knights. Leave immediately.
I'm gonna be a knight someday. Eat me! I'm sorry. So we could check out over here, I guess, and like look around a little bit. Still want to explore the castle a little bit, but you know, it's super cool. We get to meet some new guys, and that's awesome. I really like, I don't know, like Therius's design is like super cool.
This is known as the Forbidden Gate. It hasn't been opened in over a century. My family have guarded it for generations. You want to know what's behind it? That's a mystery. Nobody's been through the gate to find out.
Well, someone had to. I mean, you built the gate. How would you not know what's behind it if you built it? That doesn't make any sense. That literally makes no sense. Maybe they just forgot after 100 years. They were like, oh, what's behind that gate? You know, we could have wrote it down, whatever it was, but whatever. I'm sure it's not that important. I'm gonna walk back in. Hey, Lol. How's it going? You working hard or are you hardly working? Looks like you're hardly working.
Saren's flashed her fangs, eh? She excels at making trouble. By the way, I think Daggerin's all done with the preparations. He should still be on the second floor, near the top of the stairs.
Yeah, I'll talk to him in a bit. I kind of want to look around a little bit, see what this place has to offer. Hey, what were you saying?
Can you tell me what colored dress Lady Calista will be wearing? I'm sorry, m'lady. I do not know. You don't?
How dare you not know? How dare you? You're the worst person in the world. Let's go up here. I can't believe... Oh, there's Daggerin. I can't believe that girl, that random maid girl, didn't know what Calista is going to be wearing. Lady Calista. Like... people. People are so rude. How dare they? How dare she not know? Hey, Nightman. Hey, is Mirania in here? Hey, Mirania! Having fun? Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to push you.
This is such a beautiful collection. I wish I could read every one. I doubt they'd lend any to a mercenary, though.
Well, at least you can read a little right now. I mean, I'm sure we'll become knights one day and you can totally read whatever you want. So just look forward to that. Whoa! I thought I broke the game for a second. So we could read a little bit about things, but I don't really feel like it. So you get the history of Lazulis Castle, Lazulis in general, and Argonon and stuff like that, but meh. We're okay. Yeah, unfortunately the load times are going to be a little bad, but you know, it's not Drakengard. Drakengard, I actually had to cut out the load screens because they were so bad. They were literally 20 seconds long each. Like, Jesus, guys. I know it's a budget game, but damn! Look at all these knights! Man, there's like three knights hanging out together. Hey guys, kick me out when you feel like it, because I'm gonna keep pushing. Excuse me.
Please refrain from entering this room.
What if I want to go in though? Okay, never mind.
I'm sorry, but this area is not ready yet.
But I may go in anyway.
I'm sorry, but this area is not ready yet.
Are you sure? Maybe you just mislooked.
I'm sorry, but this area is not ready yet.
Would you mind just making sure for me, just to make sure?
I'm sorry, but this area is not ready yet.
No? Okay. Fuck. Okay, let's go talk to Dagrin. No winning for me today. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, sorry.
We hey, finished Dagrin. Sorting out the details. Are you ready, Zale?
Yeah, I think I'm good.
Right. Time for work. Don't let me down.
When have I ever? I'm the main man. Zale. That's a cool name.
Lady Calista's engagement was to be celebrated with an extravagant ball. Nobles and aristocrats gathered from all over, not wishing to miss such an occasion.
Chapter 9, Lazulus Castle, Ballroom.
Zale, we're on duty. Shut your mouth.
But there's almost nothing to do.
Well, you better get used to it. This might not be a one-off. If we play our cards right, we'll be attending these events regularly.
Come on. Do you really believe that?
Just pay attention. You don't want to embarrass yourself when the time comes.
Hey, you should always be ready. Hey, did you just push me? Excuse me.
If you can impress people now, then becoming knights might not be a fantasy. Please, Zale, this is important.
Sorry, didn't mean it. My bad, miss. But yeah, this is like a way to become knights. You just gotta work.
Take a look. That's our boss.
Gotta be careful. You gotta make sure you're on top of your game. And when you're given an opportunity like this, you might as well, like, go all out.
Hey, take a look. He was the previous count's younger brother, had no title of his own. But the previous count suddenly died some years ago. His daughter, Calista, should have succeeded him. But she's a woman, and at the time, she was just a child. So that was when our boss stepped in to be the head of the family. That said, it's not all due to luck. He's got cunning and guile, too. In only a few years, he's expanded his family's power and influence significantly. And that man next to him is Lord Jural, heir to the house of Duke Rambolt. He's the man Lady Calista is going to marry. The House of Rambolt is famous for having imperial blood in its lineage. But it's a house on the decline. Lord Jural's marriage to the daughter of a mere count can only be a play for power. They can see that the House of Argonon is on the rise.
Well, yeah, gotta make sure you get that blood going, right?
Lords and ladies,
oh, sorry.
Presenting Lady Calista!
Oh, where's Lady Calista? Wow.
Look at her.
I can't see. There's a thing in front of me. There's a big old... Hey, lady. This is a really nice dress. That's a really familiar girl.
Calista, your beauty knows no bounds. Look at this rose, so lovely. But compared to you, it is but a weed. Now, walk with me.
Zale, look, isn't that...
No doubt. It's Lisa.
Now that's a shock.
It's like... she's a completely different person.
Zale, nobles are out of our league. All the more so with the Count's niece. Try and forget what happened last night, for both your sakes.
But I love that woman. She looked at stars with me. I can't just let her go.
There's something wrong with Lady Calista.
Well, is she okay?
Where are you going, my muse?
I must apologize, Lord Jurel. I feel somewhat woozy.
Wait, I... Such a delicate flower, no doubt nervous. It is her first time at such a magnificent ball, you see.
God, that guy just radiates shit-eater.
Looks like Lady Calista makes her exit. Zale, listen to me. Don't get involved. Forget everything that happened.
Well, better go get involved. Man, that guy has got the biggest shit-eating grin alive. Like, fuck that guy. What an evil son of a bitch. I'm gonna go get involved.
Get back to your post!
Let me pass. I need to go outside.
What are you yapping on about? Get back to your post!
Oh boy. Hey. He said he needed to go outside, didn't he? There was a change to the roster. Weren't you paying attention?
I have heard nothing of the sort.
That's odd. Look, come with me and we'll go and sort this out.
I cannot leave my position unguarded.
Well said. Zale, new orders. Guard this spot until we get back.
Man, what a bro! Thanks, Dagrin. You guys run off and have a party. I'm gonna go talk to my lady. Hey, Lisa.
Lisa. Sorry, I mean... Lady Calista, right?
Zale, why are you here?
Yeah, my fault for not mentioning it earlier. Wait, where are my manners? My services have been contracted by the Count. As a hired guard, milady.
You're a mercenary? Then it seems we were both hiding something. I suppose we're even. And please, don't talk to me in such a formal way.
But, milady...
It's okay. Nobody's listening. You have my special permission.
I am truly grateful for your kind words, milady. But seriously, you're the Count's niece? I gotta say, I was surprised. But it does explain a bit about last night.
Was I that strange?
No. I just thought a smelly ogre had disguised himself as a human.
What do you mean, himself?
Say, Calista, are you okay? You look like you were gonna cry. What? If you don't want to get married, you should just refuse the offer.
But my uncle would never allow it. He aims to put Jurel in a position of power within the Empire, then use his influence from behind the scenes. And he's willing to do absolutely anything to achieve that goal. Anything. When my father passed away, my uncle inherited his title and land. This place changed a lot after that. All who opposed my uncle disappeared. Issues which were discussed openly started to be resolved in secret, behind closed doors. People started dying under mysterious circumstances. Sometimes I even wonder about my father's sudden passing. But if I oppose my uncle, I dread to think what will happen to everyone. I don't have a choice.
Calista, surely you can't be...
Of course I'm not happy with it. How could I be? They watch me, even when I sleep. It's impossible to get a single moment's peace. Then I wake up the next morning and hear that someone's died. Just another victim of my uncle's ambitions, no doubt. I feel so weak and powerless. Like I have to put up with it until I die. I don't know what I should do.
Lord Jarrell, over here!
Ah, here is my muse.
Ah, shit. Yeah, it's a guy.
Calista. An opera without the leading lady makes for a rather poor show, do you not think? Are you trying to embarrass me, my kitten?
No, I'm sorry, it's just...
Yes, never mind. Now, come with me!
Lord Jarrell, please wait!
Just who are you? A mercenary?
My lord, Lady Calista has informed me that she isn't feeling well. Please let her rest for a while.
I'll do no such thing. She is my betrothed. What I do with her is my business. Stand aside.
If she's your fiancée, shouldn't you treat her a bit better than that?
Zale!
What did you say? Just what are your intentions towards Calista, you cur? It seems you were enjoying your private little chat.
Lord Jarrell, please stop. That's not how it was at all.
Why do you defend such a lowly wretch? Oh, I see. Calista, how could you let yourself be seduced by this commoner?
No, you're mistaken.
I will not tolerate you openly wooing my betrothed. Draw your sword, you filthy dog. What's wrong? Are you scared, you craven cur?
What? Just now I heard screams.
What are you babbling about? Face me, you worm.
Quiet!
It's the correct.
What? That's impossible! Castle. Why are the Gurak here?
No! Look out!
What's that?
Lord Jarrell, I'll hold them up here. You take Lady Calista somewhere safe.
Someone, please! Save me!
Calista, stand back!
So Mr. Shit-Eater is too scared, so we gotta take care of these guys.
What do we do?
Yeah, we'll just toss them off. Oh, that was amazing.
It's my job to fight them off.
No, no, stay back.
Are you out of your mind?
Oh, sorry, I didn't let them finish. But oh well.